backlines. There's your jump pin. The Burning Army does the work as Rubick will fall. The melee rack has gone down, but now into the Omnislash. Bristleback pulls Juggernaut in very, very deep,
wow.
But then he also TPs away during the middle of his Omnislash.
And spun?
And spun out, so there was no stun available. We must be seeing something different. Coddle's gonna go down, as Ehome at least managed to catch something out of this. They almost killed off the tier 3 tower up on top, but seriously.
Hey.